if he misses a chance or something, you know, people can't shout "I miss" in him in the stadium. It's not respectful, if I have to put it that way, because no player would like that to happen. You're playing in your own country and you should get support rather than always thinking what mistake is this guy gonna make. No one wants to be in that position. So.
You know, there's a lot of talk happening about Rishabh Pant every day, every minute. I just feel that he needs to be allowed to do what he wants to do on the field. And, you know, I would request everyone to just keep your eyes away from Rishabh Pant for a while.
जर्नी काफ़ी हार्ड थी, बहुत ट्रैवलिंग करी इधर से उधर, मतलब इजी नहीं होता कहीं बाहर जाके खेलना, बट अब तो यहीं रहता हूँ, सब कुछ यहीं है, तो अब रन बना, मेन होती है भैया परफॉर्मेंस, अगर आप परफॉर्मेंस करते हो तो आपको चांस मिलता रहता है, तो इसलिए यही अच्छा है। मैं तो सबको ये बोलता हूँ, परफॉर्मेंस करो तो आपको चांस ज़रूर मिलेगा।
Of course, Rishabh is a young bloke, and like any other young bloke, you have to give time to the youngsters. And आप धोनी भाई ने तो कितने games खेले, कितने सालों से खेले, तो compare तो आप वैसे भी नहीं कर सकते।
For me, he is your future. For the next 10 years, you will see that boy a lot in all formats of the game, and not because he plays for Delhi. He can play for anybody he wants, but just serious talent.
First thing I would do if I was an Indian selector is I'd be picking him in that World Cup squad, and I'd be playing him as a batter. I'd play him at number 4 in the Indian team. He's the sort of guy with that sort of talent that can win you a World Cup.
Subsequently, post World Cup, we have laid down few more plans, and we thought of giving as many opportunities as possible to Rishabh Pant, and to see he's groomed. So this is our plan right now. So that's it.
Somebody like Rishabh, I think he's a phenomenal player. There's no doubt about that. Of course, he needs to sort out his game plan a little more. He needs to bring in a little bit of discipline into his cricket. All the young players, I think, need to understand that there's a fine line between fearless cricket and careless cricket.
जब से मैं इंटरनेशनल क्रिकेट खेल रहा हूँ, पहले बचपन में होता था कि नेचुरल गेम खेलना चाहिए, बट अब एक चीज़ सीखने को मिली है कि नेचुरल गेम कुछ नहीं होता, आपको सिचुएशन के हिसाब से या टीम जो डिमांड करती है उसके हिसाब से खेलना पड़ता है। अच्छा प्लेयर वही है जो सिचुएशन और टीम डिमांड के हिसाब से अपना गेम को भूल गया यार ढाल ले अपने। हाँ जी
पंत ऋषभ से ज्यादा बात करता हूँ, उसको समझाता हूँ कि कैसे हैंडल करना है क्या करना है। अभी उसके ऊपर इतना स्क्रूटिनी आ गया था लेटली, अभी वो 20-21 साल का है, उसके ऊपर इतना स्क्रूटिनी आ गया, वो परेशान हो गया।